Espera, estoy poniendo a mis jugadores. ¡Ey! ¿Quién coge a Chipe? ¿Quién coge a Chipe? Calo, Calo, hazme el favor, Calo, muévete. Calo, muévete, Calo. No, está bien. Yo busco. Dame ver, ¿qué tengamos? Tengamos otro outfit ya. Oye, coge a Griffy y que Fe usa toque. Pues lo soltó ya. ¿Qué dijo el diablo? Tú mataron a mí. Yo no me hice nada. Estaba trabajando, creo que salía tarde hoy.
Baseball fans, and welcome. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Dominican Republic going up against Mississippi. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Now it's the power speed combo, Trey Turner.
Ven, que estamos viendo gente calentada, eh.
Now here's the switch hitting power threat, Chipper Jones. To the right side.
Especialista ya mismo.
And throws to first. Two up
Discúlpame, yo tengo que venir a jugar también la de la Star. Habla ahí. Pues se toma el puesto. Otro pitcher toma el puesto. Es que no ponen un PCI.
A Yankees fan credits that to his grandmother and sort of grooming him to be a Yankees fan and wanted to be a Yankee. He looked up to Dave Winfield as a kid and just so much that came together for him to have this storybook career.
The 2-1. And now 2-1.
When it gets down to it, you'd have to say Derek Jeter should be considered one of the greatest shortstops of all time. Oh, there's no question.
Qué animación más linda, mi gente.
Deceptive slider right there, stayed in the tunnel a long time, got that hitter out front, rolled over it, put it on the ground.
A ver, le quiere llegar.
Brings it in, two down. Here's a big power threat, Babe Ruth. And the first outside pitch misses for ball one. Chris, Yu Darvish debuted with the Rangers back in 2012. It's been a pretty successful big league career. He's been an all-star multiple times and a guy with all those pitches. He gives PitchCom a run ball, for its money, I think you'd say.
Se no batea, ¿no?
Next offering down in the dirt. Yeah, I remember when he came into the league and talking about 7-8 pitches that this guy had, and wow, you're just scratching your head if you're a hitter. Oh, diving stop. Gathers and throws, and he gets him. Nicely. And welcome back. Here's Kyle Tucker. And he deals. 1-0. And the 1-0. That's down and in. Saying, why couldn't I get that pitch earlier in the count when I'm looking to swing? And it's filled up. Foul ball left side. He'll see another.
Hmm?
Foul ball, and it remains a full count. His trip to first right there. It's not easy laying off pitches that just missed the zone like that. And it's a real discipline as well. He's put a lot of work into that aspect of his game, and it paid off right there. In the air, out towards...
¿Y la que me falla el picheo?
Carroll makes the catch, and there's one gone. So digging in, Ken Griffey Jr.
Ella me da que está atrasado, un especial loco. No. ¿Por qué se me tiene que moverlo?
Every one of those five tools was elite. Junior calls it in, two away. And now it's Joey.
Tú estás corriendo, mariconazo.
That misses the zone, and that's ball one.
Ese niño se puso galo, fue.
Pa' ahí. Very difficult to get on the
same plane and do anything with.
What a stop! Fires to first. Got him! A beautiful play. Welcome back. Here's the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. Darvish back to work.
And first offering is fouled off.
Well, that's a really good pass of the ball right there. Just a little bit too quick. He's got to find a way. Just let it travel a hair more.
Pitch misses. And that's
ball
one.
One strike.
And that's outside.
Lo que me esperan bolas son estos maricones ahora.
That just misses. And that's ball three. And a pitch. And a swing and a miss. One gone here. And up to the
plate. El tiro pisa y pa el piso. A ver, ¿a qué lo coge? Mira, pone papi.
And there are two outs. Here's the third baseman, Chipper Jones.
Yo me quiero imaginar que a mí me pusieron a... Arejón me batía.
First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
¿Va a ver si le quiere llegar? Y yo le quiero una mujer a usted, fue. Pues.
First offering is fouled off. Chris Alejandro Kirk, stocky catcher, an all-star in 2022. This guy can hit.
El bate que mandó que estaba teniendo 385 con él.
Everyone coming onto the scene doing such a great job that became an all-star with very little big league experience before that.
On the ground, right.
Manito gol del diablo. No hay otro catcher que yo ponga.
And a quick out number one. Here's Hosmer. Hits the dirt, 1-0. In the air, left field. Two away. Trey Turner at the plate. 0-for-1 so far. Turner, in his seventh season, hitting leadoff in today's game. Usually a shortstop, but today he's starting at second base.
Yeah, MFA.
Two outs. To kick the 2-0. Out to short, Jeter fires to first on the run, and that is that. As we go to the last of the third, and now the first base. Darvish back to work, and that one fouled off. Darvish, who's played for the Rangers, Dodgers, Cubs, and Padres, but he's been an all-star in both leagues, Singy.
An all-star and a fan favorite, has really become an endeared player to the Padres.
Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance. He can't get there. That should be extra bases. Into second. And they've got something going now.
That was a really close.
¿Qué tú quieres? Le llegué.
Barely kept it fair, but did a great job of turning on that inside pitch and ripping it for a double. Runner in scoring position now, and a good opportunity to push across the first run of the ball game.
Next offering is in for a strike. Josh Donaldson, a guy who was originally drafted by the Cubs and went to the A's in the Rich Harden trade. Early in his career, he actually played third base and caught. He got a chance to catch at the big league level with Oakland a little bit early in his career. Swing and a miss.
Cállate la maldita boca y fájate a pichar mejor ya. Y ya tu lloriqueo.
And that one is lifted in the air.
¿Quién?
The second baseman calls him off.
He's safe.
And there's two away.
No, porque manda mensaje. Pero ya hace eso como a las 9 de la noche. Pero póngame el lonche. Póngalo como quiera. Pero usted va a poner a ver ahora la vaina para que haya freeze.
That's a really nice play ranging back into the outfield for that catch. We all know those can be a little tricky.
Es muerte de lo que tengo que hacer sacar el lado. Fey, tiene que tocar obligado, Fey. Usted jugó pelota. Ah, tienes razón. Deme una pela. Este maldito play que ponen esta maldita gente. Ya Messi, hijo de tu madre. Oye, gente, que es la mejor carta que han puesto este año. Yo creo que... A ver, si tú crees un giro y te muerto el diablo. A eso fue que vino para acá.
Slider got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it, exactly what he was supposed to do. Tucker in the box here, lets that one go for a ball. On the ground. Over to Hosmer, and Tucker is retired. Ground ball up the middle, that's a base hit. So two down, Ken Griffey Jr. getting ready to hit. And first offering is fouled off. With Jr., probably one of the sweetest swings we have ever seen, and certainly as signature a swing as any player has ever had. Tatis leads off first with two down to the inning. Ball one low.
The whole setup for Junior, the way he waggled the bat, the way he was able to just effortlessly move that swing through the zone, just a pretty thing from start to finish.
And that's a base hit. They stopped the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs. Joey Gallo steps to the plate.
And first offering is fouled off.
Kicks and deals. On the ground right side. Lindor on the first. And they take care of Gallo. Bottom of the fourth. Now here is Corbin Carroll. The pitch. Bunting, but that's a foul ball.
Well, these guys just lacking discipline at the plate in this ballgame. They're chasing a lot of pitches outside the zone, and those chases that are turning into a bunch of outs. Can they turn that around and stay within the zone? We'll see, but I think they have to.
Next pitch is downstairs. To third, Jones. Leadoff hitter retired in the fourth.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air. Lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Liner, base. Dime, Carlos, ¿lo vas a picar?
That misses off the outside edge. And another ball.
Here's an opportunity to do some damage and perhaps unlock this offense. 3-1 count.
Tira el split adentro, Fe, de nuevo. Es un split.
Good job to fight that one off. Good battle here, about to be the eighth pitch of the at bat.
Muy mal pitch, boy.
Check swing, hit on the ground. And he handles it.
Saca, no había doble play, Fe.
Nice job of deception right there by the pitcher. Got the hitter out there a little bit. Couldn't check his swing and induces a nice little ground out.
Hammered on a line, base hit.
Tirado, tirado, tirado. Tirado.
Here's it to the plate. Slide safe. It's 2-1.
His confidence level is so high. Really nice job of coming through in a big spot. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
kicks and fires. That one drifts inside.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well. I wouldn't be surprised if the skipper puts on some type of hit and run or a run and hit.
Righty to the plate.
Generally, second, third time through the lineup, you want to be able to lean on those secondary pitches and command them. Looks like he's doing a nice job of it.
This one kicks away. Una gente calentada también fue.
Nice job behind the plate there. Real Muto off of first with two away. Three, two now. Caught at first by Hosmer. Ready now for the fifth inning. And now the catcher comes up to him. Alejandro Kirk.
Alejandro.
The pitch. Now fly ball to right center. Griffey on his horse. Makes the catch for the out. Now it's Eric Hosmer. Right out his first time. And it's fouled away. One down, base is empty. Out to short, Jeter. Slings it across. And a couple of quick outs. So the batting order turns over. Here's Trey Turner. They tried to get him to chase on a slider down and away. Chris, Trey Turner's turned into one of the best all-around players in the game. You think speed with Trey. This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. And it is gone.
Bien, cuidado, toqueros. Ahí le di en cuy. Uno de dio cuy.
Chipper Jones, the next to hit. He's already homered here in this one.
Seguro le estaban peleando. No, que te que no traes el pichado ahí.
Thin, wiry guy, but packs some punch with the bat. But I gotta say, the speed does.
Sí, va, fue uno.
And it's on both sides of the ball where he can change the game.
That one the other way. Base hit. So a two out.
Blooper! Gracias, lo arreglaste. Un Lupillo Rivera. No hay ningún blooper, coño. Guante de oro. No, muchacho, no diga nada.
We head to the bottom of the fifth, and now it's Eric Hosmer.
Muerto viejo, mira lo que es el pitch de Eric Hosmer, muerto viejo, ve. A ver, la que deja pasar también. Dura más para tirar.
Here's Josh Donaldson.
Mira, mira lo fácil que hace lo agua allá abajo, a lo oro, ve, muerto viejo. Y tú ahorita dejaste ese carrera y de todo muerto. Tan difícil hacerle eso a eso ahorita, ve. Ve, eso no hay que tirarle bolas ahorita, ve, ve. No, pero eso era un ao, loco.
Francisco Lindor, a guy who's won multiple gold gloves and a platinum glove, multiple all-star appearances.
Mío, le voy a decir la verdad a usted. Nosotros lo cambiamos a usted, no por Carlos. Nosotros lo cambiamos a usted ahora mismo por una cajita de Gatorade.
Just a special talent, both sides of the ball, both sides of the
Allende. Váyase con Adán el Coco.
Francisco Lindor, you talk about that smile.
Y pónganlo a vibrar.
He's also got some good sense. If I'm a catcher, love it when he comes to the plate because he's got all kinds of different colognes that he wears and sometimes mixes them.
Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. That misses the zone. And a full count now. Out towards right center.
Allá viene, le quiere llegar.
Tucker really on his horse for it. And puts the squeeze on that one. And back here at the ballpark, top of the sixth inning. Now it's the right fielder, Kyle Tucker. Here comes a pitch. Hader, the lefty who lights up the radar gun. He features a two-seam fastball, a slider,
and a changeup.
Here's the 0-2. Swing and a ball lifted left.
He going to be Barry?
Takes it in for the out.
Fernando Tatis Jr. to hit here. Diablo, espera la freeway.
Tatis waits.
Cállate la boca tú. Pero lo voy a tener que hacer porque yo sé que tú no vas a hacer nada atrás. Espera la freeway. ¡No! ¡Ay, Dios! Yo pensé que iba a caer más para abajo de nuevo. Tírame la reta. ¿Ah? ¡Oh, my God! ¡Fe! La quise esperar, Fe. Se lo juro que la quise esperar, Fe. Tú lees, diablo. Y la quise esperar. Loco, pero haz algo, loco, y que te muerto, loco. Tú no has dado un hit todavía. ¿De verdad fue que hizo ese swing? Vea, Fe, vino para acá la error con Griffey, Fe, fue, vea. ¿Quiere bupe, loco? Él está dando con Blaine Allende aquí, de control. Fe, no tenía que hacer eso, Fe. Esa cartica la había querido yo tratar. Esa cartita le ve que a todos los rompientes, muchachos, los recoge bien. Y a todas esas retas afuera le den la model. Es verdad que trae esa reta, ese sin que hay. Fe, me da el relevo, Fe, niño. El varado. Estamos en un muco surlo en tío y te voy a decir que, voy a ver si quieres que te den el palo. Mire, jonrón que se deja la vez.
New inning getting started. Now it's the DH, Joey Gallo. The pitch. Ball one, no strikes. Swing and a pop up. One down. Here's the catcher, Alejandro Kirk. Alejandro Kirk. And that one almost got him.
Ball one, no strike.
Next offering misses. Two balls, no strikes. That one missed.
Well, I would expect in this 3-0 count, you're taking all the way. See if he'll walk you.
Pitches in for a strike. That's strike one. And now the lefty. Out of line, out towards center.
Junior. Wow, pero como esa bola, loco, mira. Hey, cuidado, cuidado, cuidado. Oye, fue uno de los otros. Carlos, tu maldito control, ¿oíste? Pues habla, loco, que casi le damos la O.
Strike two.
So the ball really well today. That two-seam fastball has got good run on it.
Loco, pero ese tigre vino aquí a hacer nada fue hoy, loco. Hey, ¿qué te hace? Saca ese hombre. Ahí está. Ahí está, pues saca ese hombre ya. Ya, pinche, le usted quiera a esto que viene ya, porque imagínese. Ese tu hiciera para que le pise a Homer. Digo, lo que usted quiera. Semilla. Tira dos. Mira, mira, pero loco, que poco tú con esa animación, loco.
Shortstop position right there. I mean, that was a perfect decision. Go ahead, take it yourself, get to second, and then fire to first. Make sure you get those two outs.
Out number three. Welcome back. We're at the top of the eighth. Trey Turner now. Your attention, please. And the pitch. Line drive and foul ball.
Vamos, cabra.
Mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
0-2 now.
Bateo cabra.
And that's a base hit. So a runner aboard to start the inning.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters
Alex Winfrey, why?
So many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
Voy a tener que batear porque bateo feo porque se lo dejo a aquel niño con ese gire un doble play seguro. ¿Quién le dio like? Y vea, fe. ¿Y qué fue lo que ese niño vino para acá? Que lo hicimos 900. Ah, Freeway no la lea, como dice Feda, male swing, papi. No le espere. Así, ahí swing adelante, loco. Diablo, good timing, no subí PCI, podría hablar. No espere picho con él, Freeway, además tírale swing. Tú quieres que la bola te llegue, loco, con él. Siempre va a estar atrasado. A ver si quiere hacer el lado o el control. Mira, ve a Fe. Hoy está vendido, Pero parece que fue a nosotros que no fue el jugador y no a ellos.
Good arm side run and sink on that pitch right there. Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that out.
Now fly ball to right. Ve que yo como yo ni pregunto. Yo sé que ese hombre Fide deja bola nítida. Puts the squeeze on that one. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the ninth. And now the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. Ay, ahora que yo veo ese, tengo que ir.
Swung on, belted.
Y fue con Griffey también que dio otro out. Luis, prende eso, por favor.
Alejandro Kirk, the next to hit. Left field, way back there. Carroll, ranging back. Back some more. Pulls it in.
Increíble que con Kirk yo la meta. Ve a ver si quiere ese rejuego, por lo menos.
And welcome back. And now the right fielder, Babe Ruth.
Vienen dos zurdos, dos palos.
Swing there.
This guy's got such a good sinker. As a hitter, you've got to look up in the zone. If you look down, you're going to be chasing stuff in the dirt.
And that one wrapped foul. Right-hander kicks deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Righty delivers. Line drive to short and caught.
Yo quiero otra noche en Miami.
Almost drove one out of here last time up. Out to the warning track.
And fouled off. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And that skips in the dirt.
If you're on the mound right now, you know you have to retire this hitter. If he gets on base, it could open up the floodgates for this offense to score some runs.
Tatis makes the catch. That's out number two.
Man, that's one of those at-bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Oh, nothing right to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at-bat.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. A towering home run, and they close the gap. It's 4-3. And now, Chipper Jones. And he swings and misses at the initial offering.
Trying to keep good speed off the base.
Y él no sabe que de ahí se recogen esos cinco facilito. Le dio de boy.
Got him! And that's the ball game. 4-3, our final score. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew, I'm John Ciampi saying so long.
Our final line score. First for the victorious visiting team. 4 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left.
No, 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 niño. Más 7 a 1000. Sí, ok, yo estoy contento con 7. Vea, más 30 las raticas esas, fe, vea. Y no hizo una ni G, ¿eh? Ya, lo que bueno que le den 30.1 así sin hacer nada, ¿eh? Y me van a dar un paquetico ahora, fe, también. ¿Por qué es que lo que va a chequear fue que le dé rápido esa vaina? Loco, pero cae en un maldito diamante. No, es morado, no es azul. Ya a mí me es chulito de hoy. Yo estoy contento ya con lo que... Dame yo eso, una adquisición para mi equipo ahora mismo. Para ponérselo. Te va tú. Me compré el niño. Pero ve que yo piché dos innings con este. ¿Quién fue que me lo dio este tigre? Agañen por una orden de compra. Exclusivo por usted que lo va a traer. Mande, Fe, manda, Carlos, entra, loco. Mande. Como quiere, no hace nada. Vamos otra vez ya. Uno, dos. Ok, tres. Vamos a ver quién meto. Si meto a Paquito, meto a Gordo. ¿Usted metió dos files ya? Vamos, déjame meter un enfi. A Paquito. ¿Usted monta un derecho o un zurdo? ¿Mete un derecho o un zurdo o mete dos derechos? Dos derechos, ¿no da? Es que nada más tengo... Ok. O a Alvarado traigo. Tú lo que tienes que buscarte dos y ponerte $100 con transmisiones. Ponga. Está perfecta ahí. $100 a misiones. Búscate otro, somos Fernando y yo, ven. En leyenda y nos encontramos en casual. ¿Eh? Búscalo. Pero dile que vengan. Dile que vengan. Pero eso es lo que nosotros queramos. Hacer nombre con ellos. Dile que vengan. Que nosotros le vamos a cargar a esos muertos. Efe. Está loco. Fe, yo caliente en este juego. Digo, jugando varias horas y días. Tú estás loco. Que Fernando se aprieta. Tú estás loco. El mío no. El mío no se aprieta. El mío es la cabra. Díganlo que puede perder 30 juegos con quien sea y es la cabra todavía. Yo voy a bajar para allá, nada más una sola cosa. De que se emborrache, Manny, le doy romo a él, o sea, de ese romo, le doy de ese romo barato a él. Sí, le doy romo barato a él. Y le meto una Mali a la bebida de Jamaica. Andando más cintura que un trompo en la cama. Creo que yo voy ahí. Cuando ustedes están allá. Pues 2 días voy ahí. Yo me voy a dos cosas. Hazte una galleta a ti y me gustaría que Adán te haya para una galleta a Adán también. Una. Oye, ¿estás ready ya?
And they take care of Tatis for the out. Next to hit, Chipper Jones.
Slapped foul. Oye. Oye, al otro arreglando el control, F. Yo espero que tú lo tengas ready para mañana, que vamos para la season, oíste, maricón, no quiero cuento. Y el güey, si mañana, si tú, Fey, Allende y Ola no están aquí mañana jugando, a mí no me invitan a jugar su mierda. A mí no importa que ahora empiece. Yo mañana, el sábado, no trabajo. Mañana, llego de eso de las 6:30 y a jugar. ¿Qué maricón, loco? No fue. Oh, fue un slide. Pensé que era el 5 de nuevo. Evi, baja la bomba, maricón, que estamos jugando un ranking. Vamos, cabra. Lléveme. You winning, brother? You winning? With the booper. Everything came together for him. That's about his textbook. All right, with the warm up. Hijo de su madre, salió loco. Hijo de su madre, loco. Fe, papi, usted no podía ponerme a mí. A este tigre de segundo bate. Yo sé, mi amor, pero póngamelo lo más lejos posible, porque si usted se envasó, yo hubiera querido empujarlo a usted. Más, voy a dar palo, coño. Yo no soy la maldita cabra, coño. No soy la maldita cabra, coño. Este maldito juego. Lo voy a comprar ese tigre, coño. Ya vea que hay cartas que yo no puedo usar en este maldito juego, coño. Mira, me llamaré yo Adam Cloro. Que además bate al lado dando todos los bloopers. Vamos ya, coño. No, dile que vengan ahí, Coco. Y que pongan el chequecito ese de 8.25. Y el otro que gana 100 pesos haciendo delivery en downtown ahí. Another game, brother. Pero está gustando, mi papi. Ese equipo cae más para abajo. Eso es bueno, man. Pues si tú pierdes, no te quites mucho.
He's won a World Series, he's been an All-Star, he's won a Gold Glove, and a guy who was the fifth overall pick in the 2015 draft. That one hammered left field. Verdugo going back, back some more, still going back. Pulls it in on the warning track.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the track right away. Turned his back. On the infield, got to the spot, turned around and made a nice catch.
Sube un poco.
Francisco Lindor, the batter now, as he holds up his swing for ball one. Two balls, no strikes, the count.
He's been a guy.
No entra, mi niño, entra.
But not so much anymore. Everyone's aware of the damage that he can do in that lineup. But the guy that's kind of old.
¿Cómo fue, man?
Doesn't wear the batting gloves. Just goes up there and rakes. Got a great arm in the outfield as well.
¿Con quién? Loco, pues estás hablando, Manny, bro, you gotta knock that nigga out. Ya lo fue, mala mía, papi, yo estaba pensando lo que me está diciendo Manny, loco, por ese picheo yo debí matarlo, fe. Adiós, no lo vi clarito, fe, tú no que el piciar y lo tenés allá arriba antes de llegar a la bola esperándolo. Mane, tira OSP y una reta. Bro, you got the game. That nigga whack. La más déjalo pichar. Que se va a cansar rápido.
Your attention.
Ah, bien. Yo quisiera como que se le lague el juego. Mira lo que pasa de que meten a Otani. Y se ve. No, no, está bien. Esa es la cuña 99, ¿no, verdad? Yo se lo juro, que yo tuviera ese tigre al lado mío y lo veo haciendo eso, vea, se lo juro, que la trompa que yo le doy es más que de picho siempre. Por eso no juego yo esa mierda de Run Season, loco. Yo te juro que yo te juro por mi hijo, mira, por Natal, no, que yo lo tengo al lado mío, a ese tigre. Yo cojo el control y se lo meto, no por atrás, no, yo se lo trato de meter por la boca. Son gente rata en la vida, loco. Me gustaría como que se mueran una muerte lenta. Ven, hijo de tu madre, ven, hijo de tu maldita madre. Claro que se la va a robar.
Former second round pick by the Dodgers back in 2014. And Chris, I think one of the things that people always focus on with him, he was the centerpiece to that Mookie Betts trade between the Dodgers and the Red Sox. One down, faces in. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball.
Yeah, and many people would say that's a ton of pressure to go into a place like Boston with those shoes to fill. And you know what? He went in there saying he was going to be himself and put up some pretty good numbers.
Gets to it on to first. Ow. Two away now after the drop third strike.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
And a foul ball. And the 0-1. And a foul ball, third base side.
Mano. Está lagueando un poco ahora, Fede. ¿Qué ellos metieron ese tigre? ¿Cómo que yo no me escucho? No, no, en la transmisión, tú me escuchas, Manny.
This one blasted deep to left, way out
of there.
Home run. A solo shot, and we are starting over. It's 3-3. And now it's switch hitting third baseman.
Sí, pues, su maldita madre, loco.
Up the middle, a dive, nice stop to first. Low throw.
Mala mía, fe.
JT Realmuto, and he's already singled in this game. And that's
ball,
outside.
Right.
Ya, Fe, yo se lo juro que ese tigre yo quisiera tenerlo aquí en mi casa, ese tigre loco. Así mismo, batea lo legal, hijo de tu madre, ¿a qué no batea? Maldita rata, loco, yo no sé cómo ustedes juegan esta mierda de ranking, loco. Y esas son la gente que ustedes se encuentran y dicen que son buenas.
Belt and fires.
swing and a miss. Had him out front for the strikeout. Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate.
Creo que yo no sé, Fe. Dale cuesta mala a ese siempre y pichela al otro. De maldad. Mire que sin ese truquito esa rata no batea ya. Vea, esa rata si no hace ese truquito para que uno deje picheo, esa rata no va a batear, porque no batea.
Un botarle ahí. That one missing inside. Nobody out. Runner at first.
This one high in the air. Eso es pico fe. No.
And Acuña able to make the grab, and they get the out on Jones. And there's one down. So man aboard, one down, and it's Tatis at the plate. Little chopper rolls foul. And the righty deals. This to center field. Under it is Acuña to make the grab. Here's Kyle Tucker. Hit it well, but flied out to the deepest part of the outfield his first time. Swings and lines a base hit into left field. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out. Now up to hit Francisco Lindor. First pitch just misses. And that's downed away.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
Mm.
In the air, right field, pretty well struck.
Fe madre, que se pegó la pared, Fe. Vamos ya. Las ratas.
Takes him deep, and they throw three on the board. It's 6-3. And now it's Eric Hosmer.
Va, Fe, mire el PCI, Fe, vea, good timing, vea.
Gets him easily, ends the inning. Shohei Ohtani up to the dish. And that's through there for a strike.
Well, the offense has gotten going, and a pitcher wants to go out there, have a real quick inning, get those guys back into the dugout.
Ya, lo mala mía, Fe. Se va a sentar ese tigre.
Shohei Ohtani goes deep, and they inch closer.
Perfecto, it's 6-4. Ven, tu maldita madre, que pecho se va a quedar, ven. Azaroso.
There's a foul ball.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
Se santo Dios, ¿cómo le hizo contacto esa mierda, loco? Mira esa vaina, loco. Very late, le hace contacto. Allá ahí, maldita rata, que no batea.
To first and two away now. Alex Verdugo, the next to hit. First.
Ve como yo la quedé en el juego. Lo que son ratas, lo que ustedes tienen, juegan, loco.
Is fouled off.
You know, this group of hitters really impressing me with the quality of their bats in this one. It's been fun getting a chance to see them go to work. You just can't average two runs per inning without a complete team effort from the lineup. Everyone's been doing their job, setting up the next guy and taking care of their own business at the plate.
And now it's going to be Alex Verdugo.
No, mala mía, fe. Ya se pisa ahí, está así. Wow, man, que está de bola. Mala mía, fe, mala mía. Fuck.
Here's Turner now. Single to score back in the first. He's one for two. Foul ball. 2022 turned out to be a banner year for Trey Turner.
Ya me fue, llévame.
He was the National League starter at shortstop in the All-Star game. And as well, 21 homers, 100 runs batted in, and 27 stolen bases. Two down, nobody on.
That's in, ball.
Yeah, the 1-2 misses to even the count.
And couldn't have picked a better time to turn in that type of performance headed into free agency after that season.
De la base.
Over to first, and they get Turner for the out.
Releve, fue releve.
For the start of the inning, here's the shortstop at the play, Fernando Tatis Jr. The pitch.
No, that's
well,
out.
These guys putting together some really good at bats in this game. There's been a lot to like with how they're approaching their chances at the plate. It looked to me like they really wanted to get to the starter early, get him out of the game before he settles in. So I'd say mission
accomplished. When you guys do those
pitches outside, and it's 2-1. Next pitch misses. 3-1 now. Kicks and deals.
Lo de solo fe, que no lo de chip de dos.
And boy, that was the pitch. 3-1. You want to be really aggressive on the fastball.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Nasty fork ball for strike three.
Deja lo que haga toda su moriqueta, fe. Deja lo que haga toda la moriqueta que quiera.
Deficit. It's 6-5. JT Real Mutil steps in. Bounced out to
Mira, no se quiso tirar ese asqueroso. No se quiso tirar.
First pitch swing in went up there with the plan to be aggressive. He kind of rolled over on this pitch a little bit, but he got enough behind it to shoot it through for a knock. And you'll take that anytime you can get him to find a hole.
Pitch downstairs, and that's ball one. Just missed.
¿Te ve eso?
With that distraction and a speed.
Pero que fe. No es que lo laguee el juego. No es usted el juego que se laguea. Pero me sabe que lo voy a mandar. con un mensaje desde que le ganemos.
Right there, started on the edge of the plate with the spin. You know it's going to finish off the plate.
Fouls one away, and now 3-2.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Out towards left center. Verdugo pulls it down, two away down.
Well, such a confidence boost for a reliever to come into the ball game and get the first hitter he faces. Just makes everything slow down a little bit. And then from there can really settle in.
Lindor, the next to hit, takes ball one. Real Muto off of first with two away. The next pitch misses, and that's ball two. Ground ball, left side.
También vamos a tener paciente, Fe, que ahorita estamos haciendo el swing. Yo también, estamos haciendo swing a mucha bola también. Vamos a hacer que ellos pitchen también. Y trae subido, ven.
Doing a good job of simply getting the bat on the ball in this game, and the numbers back that up. One thing that really stands out to me is how they've only struck out one time. That's good discipline right there, and on top of it, they're producing more than a hit per inning.
The 1-2.
Ball. Two balls, two strikes.
Hijo tu maldita madre. A ver, dice que Josh Lay Fe, vea. Yo no sé cómo está Josh Lay Fe, vea. A ver, vamos a coger el picheo, Fe. Hijo de tu diablo, Fe. ¡Diablo! En el real, los 300 reales. ¿Dónde está agregando este Manny? ¿You winning?
Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it out.
Uh-huh.
Acuña, the batter now as he swings and misses.
Wait a minute. Let's go, baby. About how much? You're lacking, baby. Mete mejor el pitcher que tú tengas. De bullpen. Si tiene una. No. Tú no tienes ningún abridor ready. I don't like Lee Smith in that situation, but okay. Who else you got?
Who? Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes for the second time today. And here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer.
Yeah, but do what you know, it's your season, but do what you think is best, because I don't want you to, you know, something happen, then you'd be like, fuck, I should have gone with this guy. Hola, ¿me qué dice? Dame el grabo, bueno, si voy a montar aquí.
And welcome back, bottom of the six. Here's a big power threat, Kyle Tucker.
Just put your best pitchers. So you could hold them for a couple of innings. And maybe... ¿Se fue esa? O ya. De esta fe, que estoy diciendo que si lo no está agregado.
Kyle Tucker sends it out, and they add to the lead. It's 7-5. Here's Francis.
Hola, usted está agregado aquí, man. Dale, fe. Sí.
Francisco Lindor. He's already homered in this game.
Doble, voy para tres.
And that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second. In safely. It's a double and his second hit.
Usted está, el que dice real, los 300 reales, hola. Oficial.
First pitch fastball in a great spot to do some damage, and he squared it up nicely. So up next, Eric Hosmer. Pitch misses inside, 1-0. Lindor at second with nobody out.
Vamos ya.
Just a slow ground
ball claro.
This time. Hosmer takes it to the bag, one away, bottom of the sixth.
Déjame acá. Hey, cójale, porque está que yo voy a hacer contacto con él, yo no me voy a ponchar. No, cójalo tarde. Ahí, cójalo. Mala mía, Fer. Ya sé que eso no... Fer, tengamos que poner el otro, porque el otro por lo menos tiene un swing alto. Y uno se siente un chima cómodo. Con esto uno se siente amarrado, loco. Yo debí poner el otro, loco.
Offering
a fake a pitch.
Here comes a pitch. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. And the 0-2. In the dirt, blocked. And the runner holds. Two outs with a runner at third.
Ahí sí, pícale ahí.
Tatis makes the play. That is the...
Vamos, fue laqueado.
Left fielder, Alex Verdugo. The pitch. And there's a strike. Swing and a miss as he was late.
Yo creo que otro no le batean a los zurdos, Fe. No lo he visto haciendo un swing cómodo todavía a los zurdos. Un swing cómodo no lo he visto yo haciéndole a los zurdos ellos. ¿No tenemos otro zurdo ahí? Ah, pues ustedes saben que vamos a hacer el juego, ¿no verdad? No lo he visto haciendo un swing cómodo a los zurdos. Le estoy diciendo que no lo he visto, pero cámbiamelo. Oh, the fuck. No lo he visto haciendo un swing cómodo a los zurdos ellos. Hola. Vaya prendiendo para que venga a jugar co-op. Dale.
Here's a 1-2.
Yo sabía con ella bien, Fey. Yo sabía. Yo sabía que se veía con ella bien. Tenía que traerle eso que echen adentro, Fey. De casi de bola, pero no bajito, sino en el medio ahí donde usted trae 5. Entonces, un ejemplo. Verá. Cuando lo tengan detrás me avisa. Y yo le digo. No, este no le va a hacer swing a eso, fe. Yo le sin que fuera. Ahí, exactamente. No tan bajito. Yo le sin que ahí mismo. Detrás, declarado, ahí mismo. Anótemelo a mí. ¿Eh? ¿Usted vio eso, fe? Ay, miren un zurdo, está bien, Fe. ¿Quién viene atrás? Ok, sácalo. Está bien, sí, me trae el regaño. Déjalo que haga su moriqueta. Ahora.
Jones leads off first with two down to the inning.
A mano queda un pitch en el bullpen.
Puts it in the air out towards left center. Junior racing over to make the catch.
Atrás la vemos con Alvarado.
Bottom of the seventh, here's Trey Turner. Alvarado.
Qué pitch, everybody. Qué pitch, no importa. No, está bien, qué pitch. Qué piche, Fe. Qué piche.
Now he'll turn for second, and he's there with a leadoff double.
He was all over that one. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front, lifted into the outfield, that's one of those swings where you just don't even feel the ball hit the barrel. That's a stroke.
Slap the other way, foul. Jones hauls it in,
and va a traer Igañez más mañana.
So digging in, Chipper Jones, one for three.
No le espere tanto, Freeway, loco. Dianche, tú la leíste perfecta, loco. ¿Por qué le espera tanto? Tírame Corea adentro, ven, que yo sé que tú lo quieres tirar. No, tú sabes que tú quieres tirar Corea adentro, tíramelo. Diablo, Freeway, pero papi, papi. Loco, tú no puedes por un maldito pichón, fallaste la maldita sed del diablo, loco. ¡Puta mano, men! ¡No, diablo! Estoy esperando un maldito core adentro con chip y me lo tiran el que very early, loco. Vamos, fue, lléveme. Toma este palo aquí. Ok, ok, mala mía. Está bateando, cabrón. Vamos ya, maldita cabra. Send that picture, brother. With a fucking whack ass team. And this nigga with a fucking good ass team, man. And can't even fucking make it barely with a good record. Too early.
Swing and a ball ripped out towards right center field. That'll touch down.
Sí, mételo home.
Here comes Tatis around third. Throw is wide. He's off the bag. Run scores, and this inning continues. Man in scoring position with two away.
Yo no sé cómo esos Twitch juegan tanto juego, loco, porque ya yo veo la pantalla, yo la estoy viendo borrosa ya, loco. ¡Vamos ya, cabra! ¡Den maldito cuí! ¡Maldita rata!
Francisco Lindor sends it out. And they boost their lead. It's 11-5. Hosmer at the plate.
Agañen, yo lo veo borroso, fe. No, 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 yo, porque yo he jugado muchos juegos. Yo he jugado como... ¿Cuántos frenes hemos jugado? Como 4 ya. Más 5, usted y yo. Jugué con Belete. Tengo cuidado con la bofe.
Ball one, no strikes. Two outs. That's down and in.
He's getting a little frustrated out there on the mound, getting hit around a little bit. Let's see if he can settle himself down.
Next one in the dirt.
This has been a rough inning, but sometimes you just got to work through it, save the rest of that bullpen, somehow stop the bleeding.
Lindor on the first. Play made, that ends the inning. Ready to begin the eighth. Now it's the right fielder, Babe Ruth.
De no. Déjate. Uno más.
And he deals.
Déjalo ahí, vamos que ver si le batean. Está bien. Al otro lo traemos.
That was exactly what you're looking to do with the pitch away, especially in that situation. Drive it into the opposite field gap. Got himself two bags on a great swing of the bat.
Lindor, now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. And that one fouled off.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving.
Le tiró la reta y de repente fue.
One, two.
Ruth leads off second with nobody out.
Vea, ¿usted cree que ese tigre llevó ese piche ahí? Tiene un picheo que no iba. Mira, ese muerto, ve. Dale su fe.
Tucker hustles to get it in. Lead runner puts the brakes on, so now it's runners at first and third. Here's Shohei Ohtani. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Runners on the corners.
Le meta grande el R2. Maldita rata, hijo de tu maldita madre.
Let's see if he's willing to use the whole field right there. Definitely pounding him away.
Next offering is in for a strike.
¿Cómo que estos tigres juegan? Dame esperando un picheo adentro, loco.
And that's outside.
Un picheo adentro, medio a medio, ve. Y lo hace ya con este.
Here goes the runner. Foul. We'll see another payoff pitch.
Debe de sentar la reta adentro.
Lefty out of the stretch. Runners at first and third.
Oh, no me entra.
Second great jump, and that is a stolen base. It wasn't even close.
Pues quiere la da cuenta mala, F. No, el otro no lo hace, el otro lo que está agarrando el R2 ahora.
Next pitch misses inside, and now it's even one and one. Just missed.
It's a big opportunity right here, but I love the way he's slowing the game down. He's shrinking his zone, making sure he gets the pitch that he wants to hit.
And fouled off. Two on, one out. Swings and
eso es mentira, Fel. Fel, no es verdad que vaya a dejar a ese picho así, Fel. Vea eso, Fel.
So up next, Eric Hosmer. Towards first.
Está, nosotros bateamos atrás.
Here's the tag, and he's out.
¿Eh?
The out space is empty. Now at the plate, Alex Verdugo.
Oh, pero Fel, eso fue un excelente picheo, papi.
And first offering is fouled off. And before the 0-1, he asks for time.
Hey, usted le va a dar estar, déjeme que déjame saber, papi, que usted le va a dar estar. Ve, tiene que déjame saber, mi amor, que usted le va a dar estar. Tiene que déjame saber que no te lo vaya a estar, papi.
Gracias.
Trátame derecho, trátame derecho, trátame derecho. Está cansado, está cansado, trágame derecho.
Righty delivers. And it's even up.
Two and two.
A ver, hijo, tu maldita madre. Ahora vamos a ser cabrón.
The
Eso da pena. Un hombre dando cuide todo en Grand Season y llega a 900 como quiera, con un récord 35 y 11. Y estos Tigres con un equipazo y llegaron con el mismo récord que Manny. Iba a tener que hacer fila porque Orlando llegó ahí y se está bañando. Voy a hacer aquí porque necesitamos hacer más. And the pitch. There's a swing and a drive. That one's carrying. And forget it. Un cafecito ahí, viejo. So he leaves the yard to left. He's done it again. His second homer of the game. It's 13-8. At the play, Chipper Jones.
Pitch is inside. One and one. And downstairs. Two and one the count now. He hasn't seen a fastball yet, but you've got to be ready to hit one because you doubt the pitcher wants this to go.
Oh, now this is drilled to center. Way back there. On its way and gone.
His second home run of the game. Estamos jugando, maricón. Espérate.
Tatis Jr. Here's the 0-1. Next offering misses down and away.
1-1.
Dives, but it kicks off his glove. Zips it to first, and they take care of.
Vamos, cabra.
Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. Now here is Chipper Jones.
Ten cuidado con la O.
Connie in his sixth season, 28 years old, and he was born in Japan. Ripped on a line. Tucker makes the play. One up, one down.
Sometimes you want to be aggressive early in the at-bat. He was right there. Hard line out. First pitch of the inning. No reward, but hey, you got to keep swinging it.
Real Muto outside, in ball. Now takes ball one off the plate. There's a strike.
Japan has made one, a major one. Impact on Major League Baseball over these last few decades. We've seen players completely change the game.
Nope. Ball.
Next offering misses, and it's 2-1.
Fefe, usted está ganando, papi. Vamos, vamos, tírale atrás. Exactamente, repítalo ahí mismo, es mi picheo. Anótamelo a mí.
Next offering is foul back. The pitch. In the air, out.
Ten cuidado con la O.
Seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand, you cannot hang a breaking ball right there. Lucky it stayed in the ballpark.
On the ground, Lindor. Ball game.
Well, this was a total team effort using six pitchers in this ball game to get the win. Outstanding job of passing the baton. The next guy stepping up and getting it done. You got to give him a lot of credit because this is not easy to do. We'll see how it affects them over the next couple of days.
14-8 is the final. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Schneider. We'll see you soon.
Una ventana, fe. Una ventanilla le dieron. Viste, Fede, invita al niño. Esto se llama. O te he visto, hijo de tu madre, que tú no viste aquí ahorita. Y no entrado, fe. Este muchacho, loco, semilla. Y cuidado si me toca uno de mis jugadores, oíste. ¡Muévete de ahí, loco! ¡Muévete de ahí, loco! ¡Muévete de ahí! ¡Pues esa es la carta que yo estoy usando, loco! ¡Muévete de ahí! ¡Esa es la carta! Gracias, papi. I love you, too. Yo me le tiro por el piso como un cuero para que le dé pena. Fe, es verdad que va a traer a Griffey Fede de allí. No vea, fe, que va a traer, fe. Déjalo, fe, déjalo. No, fe, déjalo, fe, que ahorita era el control. Vamos a ver ahora, déjalo, fe, déjalo. Vamos a ver ahora. Ay, Dios, pues quiere que nos quiten los punticos, fe, que hemos conseguido atento a palo. No, sácame de ahí. Ahí sí, ahí sí, ahí sí. Vamos a matar 10 segundos bate. Póngame chip de segundo. Ahí está la boca, tu madre, tú tienes que mandarme. A mí no me dejan el corner, a mí no me dejan acá esta puerta, no. Ok, póngame Ventancool. Dios mío, que más batea siempre, tiene que ir forzado. ¿Y qué es lo que están haciendo los tigres? No están snipeando, Adam, no están snipeando. Como dijo Adam ahorita. Vengan a ver mi stream snipe. Porque estaba ganando 6 a 1. Le di más palo que una tambora. Se habló de diablo. Yo creo que anda con indio. Aquí que hizo stream. Nadie se ha hablado de diablo. Se topó con él porque estaba ganando. Vino con Jaco Torre. Ese basurita. Es una basurita ese Adam. Nosotros. Cuando usted consiga más vaina de esta, me la trae. Tráigame un paquete, tráigame entonces. Le quedo un chingo. Este era mi padre, que fue el favorito antes. Yo si no era en este play no jugaba. Yo voy a ver qué van a hacer cuando llegue Donaldson al equipo. Le pueden poner que usted quiera. Ellos mandan friendly, fue. Usted no puede entrar a la parichada, ¿eh? ¡Diablo! ¿Y Machete tira 5? Mira, Machete no tira 5 y tira un 5. Frisado. ¿Se va a frisar? De que Carlos entró, loco. De que Carlos entró, loco. Carlos, gracias. Loco, fuiste tú de que entraste. Nosotros tenemos el día entero jugando. No se nos va a frisar un juego. Habla. Oh, feo, óigalo. ¿Cómo va el juego hoy de Lole? Que maldito estúpido. Si jugaron ayer. Estúpido. Estúpido. No, yo creo que lo arreglo. Sí, porque digo todo mío que no lo arreglen. Y lo que va que ya fue cuando yo le diga mañana, hoy me voy para Filadelfia, que tengamos una actividad con por el Día de las Madres. Nos vemos el martes. Ay, que va a brincar para arriba. Por mí, qué maneca ahí, sí, por mí.
Saturday, Blueface. won a fight against TikTok star Ed Matthews in an exciting boxing match held in London. The rapper delivered solid punches at Matthews, leading to a technical knockout in the fourth round. His girlfriend couldn't hold back the happiness. The fight was presented by Kingpin Boxing at the OVO Arena, Wembley. On Saturday,
vamos a darle para atrás, porque como que acaba mañana ya. Vamos a darle quiz a esa vaina, entre hay otro. Me habían quitado un ojo de la cara. Pero nosotros fuimos número uno en el mundo. Los muertos nunca se pudieron acercar, número uno. Jugaron el mentero. Chacho, no hay gana. Oye, si nosotros no nos hubiera estado sacando eso, Carla, mía, Fernández y Allende, que nosotros estamos jugando eso en full. A nosotros nos sacó como 180 puntos, nos quitó. Créeme, nosotros tuvimos que tener 1000 y pico, pero mucho más de 180. Nosotros tuvimos que tener 1000 y pico, pero lejos, lejos, Carlos, pero... Dios mío, mándale de nuevo a ti, hijo de su madre.
Still rating you a 5.
Bro, they're not even hit.
You're pretty hit though. I'm not gonna lie. Right, Daddy?
Yo lo pongo suyo, entonces. Luis, you going downstairs? Pick this up for me downstairs. Que me recuerde eso ahí antes que... Ese niño es hizo out. Y este play. Yo lo entreno todito. Este niño, este chip está ready. Este chip está ready.
It's got a chance. It bangs off the wall. And he'll make it into third with a triple.
Everything came together. Vamos a ver si baja esa por lo menos con un rolly. Pegado.
Makes the grab on the run. Runner tags from third.
Every day during batting practice.
Lléveme, fue, lléveme.
Fielders get about 10 minutes of balls in the gaps. They practice this, and when the game comes, they make the play perfectly.
Lou Gehrig, the next to hit, takes outside.
El diablo que hizo swing.
Gibson won the triple crown that year in the National League. He was just absolutely untouchable. Hitters had a hard time sleeping the night before his starts.
Face, yo voy a batear a Destal.
The 1-2. That one is absolutely belted. That's back. And that one is out of here. He leaves the yard to right, and they add a run. It's two.
¿Dónde fue?
Do nothing. Fernando Tatis Jr. to hit here. And that one hammered. That's back there.
¿Sin qué? Por medio PCI. Bueno, fe.
Stepping in is the speedy Ellie De La Cruz. The pitch. Just missed. Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a miss as he chases that one darting out of the zone. Line drive, base hit right center field. Makes the turn and heads for second.
Oye, no lo llevo.
Check that. He'll stop at first with a single after putting on the brakes. Here's Ketel Marte.
The center field.
Misses off the plate. Ball one. De La Cruz aboard here at first with nobody out. Not in time. He's safe. Next one misses. Yeah, that's ball two. Just off the outside edge. Just a few pitches in, but not very sharp on the mound in the home half of the first.
But when you can score some runs for your pitcher in that first inning, you really want him to come out and shut that other team down so you guys can get back in the dugout and swing the bats. You've obviously got some hot sticks in the early part of this one.
Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And now one away. Here's Kyle Tucker. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Ball and a strike. And that one wrapped foul. Kyle
Kyle's brother Preston got a little bit of time in the big leagues. Pretty good left-handed hitter. Played his college ball at the University of Florida. In the dirt. Now it's Fernando Tatis Jr. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one.
Tú sabes. Oye, mañana está Evi, mañana está cuidado como a 6 juegos, mentira. Ayer me llegó 25 y 1. Caro llegó como 28 y 2.
To go, and here is Joey Gallo. Gibson back to work. Swung on, belted that one back there. That skips over the fence, so it's an automatic double. So a man aboard, and here's the catcher, Christian Bethencourt. And the first offering is not close.
Hey. Yo iba a tocar para mover una gente a tercera. A ver, mándelo para tercera, a ver si llegamos. Y es así, pueden empujar una carrera hoy.
Here's Alex Verdugo. Swings through that one. 0-1.
Filling up the strike zone hasn't been the problem so far. It's the quality of the strikes. That's been the real issue. And you look.
Now this one gets through. Here comes Gallo.
Well done. Drives in the run. Just kept it set. Played Pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Here's Turner now. The other way. Base hit. Throws to second. They fired in quickly. So it's first and second with only one away. Chipper Jones.
Cinco, pero mucho más de cinco, Fe.
Tripled and scored his first time. Pitch misses, and that's ball one. Good eye right there.
Could be some action here on this next pitch. Couple runners on. Probably a challenge pitch coming.
That one hit to right.
Pues de malaga yo lo hice, ¿qué te iba a hacer?
And there's two away. Now, Derek Jeter. Chris, 2020, a special year for Derek Jeter as he was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame.
Yeah, pretty special, and everyone saw that coming. All the writers voted for him except for one.
Righty to the plate. Out towards right center field. Marte hustling after it. Makes the play, and it's out number three. Back here at PNC Park, Luis Robert now. The wind and the pitch. Foul ball there. The wide to kick the pitch. foul ball. The 0-2. In the dirt. Safe at first as they can't make the play.
Tú sabes que no dejas tirar, hijo de tu madre.
He's trying to stay away from this lefty, knowing that a lot of left-handers like the ball down and in.
Battling here as he fouls it away. 0-2 now. Runs it up to 96 to record the punch out. Man at first, and now it's Joey Gallo. Back to the mound. Takes it himself for one. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. And welcome back. Top half of the third inning. Here's some real power at the plate. Lou Gehrig. First offering misses the mark. And Gehrig hit cleanup for that famed murderer's row lineup as the Yankees were rolling off one World Series title. Oh, this one high and deep. Way back there. And that ball is gone. So he just clears the wall, and they add to the lead. It's 5-0. And the batter will be Fernando Tatis Jr. Pitch misses inside. And that is ball one. And another ball.
Babe Ruth in those murderer's row days, they both have tons of power, but their home runs had much different trajectories.
Mamá, huevo, déjame vaciar, loco, completo a ti.
Tucker settles under it and makes the catch. One down.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter. And a tough one at that.
Junior stands in here, takes ball one low. Next offering is in for a strike.
While Ruth hit these high, towering fly balls out of the park, Gehrig just crushes line drives into the stands. I mean, he hit absolute bullets.
And here it comes.
Ball, that pitch is out.
Gets a piece there, we'll do it again. And the right-hander deals. And that one is lifted in the air. And there's two down. Joey Gallo steps to the plate, doubled in his first AB. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Can't get there. Base hit. Now he turns and heads for second.
No waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Pitch was away, and he did exactly what you're supposed to do with it. Drive it the other way. Just go with the pitch.
In the air out to center. Set for the bottom of the third. Here's the speedy catcher, Christian Bethencourt. And the first pitch misses for ball one. Bethencourt getting the starting catcher in the eighth spot in today's lineup, and he was born in Panama. And there's the strike. That misses the zone, and it's 2-1. And he grounds one to the right side. Oh, great stop. The throw, line, he's safe. And a nice job there to keep it from getting away. So, man aboard. Next is the DH, a switch hitter, number four. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Bethencourt gets his lead at first with nobody out. 0-2 as he waves at that one.
When you throw a fastball by a guy like that, I imagine it's got to feel incredible. Look for him to throw it again at some point.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. That one fouled off.
Oh, always tough to turn two on a speedster like this. It's even harder with him coming out of the left-handed batter's box. You really need something to hit hard on the ground that they can handle to turn two quickly.
The 1-2. And he hits a ground ball right side, and he picks it up, and he'll put it in his pocket. And a 1-2 again. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but he's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
In the air, left field. Tracks it down for the out. Two down. And he's safe at first. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. Next pitch is outside. 2-0.
No, no, no.
2-0, and he's fired three straight outside the strike zone. And a four-pitch walk.
That just came apart right there. Four-pitch walk. And that play was not going to help him out by swinging at something out of his own.
Tucker, the batter down as he swings and misses for strike one. First and second, two down. Little trouble with this one behind the
plate.
Be safe at first.
You're best when you let the game come to you. Tried to make too much happen right there. Not his best at bat.
Tatis stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. And strike two.
No ball, two strikes.
And one and two.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well. So much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine whether it's a ball or strike, if he swings or not.
Pero tiene un strike de bola, menos de tiro.
Swing and a miss for the strikeout. As we go to the top of the fourth, and now Alex Verdugo. Gibson back to work. Now the count is even.
Well, the good thing so far is that he hasn't issued any free passes. Unfortunately, they're making pretty good contact, so not getting the swings and misses and making that defense work behind him.
Spoils a two-strike pitch, and he'll see another. Kicks and fires. Foul ball still, a 1-2 count. And a pitch. Got him. One out. Trey Turner now, 1-2. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Slings to first, and they get Turner for the out. Two outs, base is empty. Chipper Jones now at the plate.
Chipper Jones.
That one misses. Ball one.
No diga nada. Si fuera Allende que tuviera que ir a... Yo dijera, Allende, voy a dar un doble porque usted me empuje. Aquí tengo que ir con un jonrón a la mala, fe. Vea, maldita porquería. Ya otro hombre que va en segundo. Vea, lo voy a llevar a tercera. No, así como me voy a robar un play.
Offering is fouled off.
Well, these guys, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. So many of their outs have come from weak contact on pitches they're chasing outside of the strike zone. You can't do much of anything with those locations, and that's been true again today.
Next pitch is outside.
And as a pitcher, when the hitters are swinging at everything, you feel no need to challenge inside the zone. You just keep working the corners and expanding that strike zone and beyond, and they just keep eating right out of your hand.
One out in the bottom of the fourth. Taps softly to the right side, and he grabs it in foul ground. One down, base is empty. Swings and misses, and the count is 0-2. In the dirt, Bethancourt down to first.
Got him.
Two gone after the strikeout. Here's Joey Gallo. He's 0-1. And first offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one at triple digits.
Well, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes. And he got him.
Ready now for the fifth inning. Stepping in the long ball. Lou Gehrig. And a pitch. That's inside. 1-0.
Goes without saying, one of the biggest legends of the game here in Gehrig. Probably the greatest first baseman of all time.
Si él no dio ahí ahorita, fe, ahora que menos va ahí.
Not too bad, right? Well, that was maybe the worst season of his career. Tells you about what kind of player he was. The next pitch misses, 3-1.
And Gehrig only drove in 125 runs in that subpar 1929 season. This guy was an RBI machine. He held the record for career grand slams as well for 75 years.
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. Marte raging back towards the wall. Back some more. Pulls it in on the warning track.
No, dice good timing.
There's a foul ball. Gehrig leads off first with one away.
Dios santo, Dios. Carreta, mano. Semilla, mano. Baby, ven.
Is the designated hitter Joey Gallo.
Aprende a batear recta tú, muchacho, el diablo. Pero yo que no bateo con Griffey Felavi.
Joey Gallo, bless one out.
Bueno, vive acá, lo ven. ¿Dónde vive? Para que usted venga. Es como él le ríe, vea. Con los dienticos él le ríe nada más, vea. Manda, Carlos, papi, vamos a jugar, mi amor. Que Jenny está viéndolo y lo quiere ver el juego. Chacho, no diga nada. Yo no tengamos que ver lo que es Carlos, Orlando, yo, Anderson. Tengamos 5 años con el mismo cuadro y no lo cambiamos. Oye, cuando usted está bateando, usted está caliente. Ese picheo, la recta se ve clara. Los cambios se ven mejor. Maldita rata, tú has perdido 2-3 juegos en Grand Season. Estoy decepcionado de ti. .129. Estos son cambios que tú estás haciendo ahí, mariconazo. Tú no puedes poner el estadio que estamos jugando, maldito mariconazo. Tienes que traerme para este estadio todo oscuro, loco. A ti te sale oscurito allá de noche, a mí me sale todo gris. Eso es todo, eso es el juego que está glitchado. Loco, ese PC está medio a medio, loco. Ahí swing mejor ya, free wide. Cállate. ¿Te puedes callar mientras yo estoy bateando, loco? Vamos a ver, te calla. ¡Se quedó! Yo no sé, mientras tanto yo hablé a Pacheco y va para YouTube. ¿Pero tú crees que todo el mundo que le deje piche vaya arriba? No me voy a reír, loco. ¿Entra un chingo detrás? No. Y dicen que afuera para irme con él. Lo voy a dejar que entre un chingo más. ¡Diablo! ¡No! ¡Loco, está él y loco! ¿Por qué está de fao? ¡Loco, deja, no, Carlos, no me hable, loco! Yo estoy haciendo el swing, loco, Carlos, por favor, loco. ¡No me hable que no estoy haciendo el swing, loco! ¡Ese piso está too early, loco! ¡Ey, ya! ¡Mira, no salió de rojo ahí, loco! ¡Carlos, qué es esto! Berrú salió en segunda base, Carlos, calentando. Maldito internet tuyo, loco. Loco, que te dejes maldito uniforme tan feo, loco. Mira. Uy. Pero como dice Momera. ¿Sabes eso, oye? Dino, la equivo haciendo su truco, man. Este me lo puso Dios ayer y a mí, jurado que sí. Esta W me la puso Dios antes de acotarme.
lined into right. Root hauls it in for the and there's one down.
Papi, pero que no todas las bolas se van ahí, mi amor. ¿Qué es tu lloradero? Es un 5 afuera. No está en la transmisión, no se preocupe. Papi, pero no todas se van ahí, papi. Está bueno que usted no te den el jonrón. Usted sabe esta porquería de uniforme. Que buscaba a mi niño ahí adentro. Me di cuenta. ¿No tengo todo? Diablo, ven, se me quedó la tira amarilla al final. Yo se quedó detrás, yo la tiré de bola afuera para que te buscara. Ah, no, doble play. Oye, ese problema lo tienen tú, Fey y Orlando. Pero usted no oye a Yendi que ese cuadro es Carlos Anderson. Yo, en vez de que, oiga lo que pasa con ese cuadro. Ese cuadro lo cubrió Anderson en 2017. Y comenzó a usarlo. Y después que Anderson lo comenzó a usar, yo lo comencé a usar. Después Oilan. Y después Carlos. Tiene 5 años con nosotros de cuadra, Yendi. ¿Cómo fue que tú le llamaste a él? ¡Se quedó! Te digo, le espero un ching más y me estoy pisando un ching mejor. No, se quedó, Carlos, pues yo no sé por qué esa maldita bola se quedó, loco. Yo le digo, timing. Puta madre, bola, yo, loco, vamos a jugar en el estadio que jugamos, loco. No me estés teniendo por esta maldita porquería de estadio que no corre la bola, loco. Mira, salió el hombre en segunda de nuevo, loco. Pero no va para primera, loco. Se frizó el juego, yo sabía. Loco, si internet tuyo tienen que hacer algo, loco. El día entero yo jugando friendly, loco. Y no nos ha pasado nada de esto a Yendi. De que comenzamos a jugar con este muchacho. Eso sí es verdad, mía. Como este detalle aquí. Carlos y su internet porquería. Que nosotros siempre lo vamos a recordar. ¿Sabes que yo no mando? No, yo no mando. ¿Cierra la aplicación, loco? Mire, cierra la aplicación, ve, todavía no se ha salido. Yo no quiero cerrar la aplicación porque ayer ni está viendo el Twitch. El YouTube, si hubiera sido mi internet, me hubiera tumbado todo aquí. No es internet todo malo ahí, nada más, loco. Iba a jalar yo ese de 9.17. ¿Qué sería ayer si yo me tomo uno de 9.17 en 4 y pico? Me sobraba 900 con un juego. A ver si quiere mandar ratín. Lo bueno que grabé de Soto y de Pacheco, por lo menos. Allende, mañana tenemos que estar ready. Ya, usted no tiene control, men. Chucha la madre, mano. Carlos, llévale control a Allende. Me huevo. ¿Y tú no te compraste un control hoy? Mira cómo están todos esos jugadores en paralelo B5. Los míos no están en paralelo, pues yo ahora que estoy jugando esa porquería. Ajá, no me diga. ¡Ay, chica, chica, qué plupito, chica, peri! Pues ahí está ya mismo. Ahí está la boca tú, que eso puede ser G. Dale cuenta mala, Pacheco, como que te sale más barato. Oíste. Ok. ¿Dónde la Fernando lo que le pasó ahorita? A esos picheos ahí. Ahí mismo. Fue en 3G a la pared por el FI, por el FI. Mira qué miedo. Qué miedo tenga Pacheco. Le llaman Pacheco. Ajá. Vale, ahí, hijo de tu madre, tú estás loco, ¿Estás loco? ¿Qué yo le dije a ustedes? Que no me tiren esa mierda. Que ahorita Fernando le di cuatro. ¿Ustedes qué están loco, A ustedes a todos les enseñó yo a batir esta mierda, loco. A todos ustedes les enseñó yo a batir esta fucking mierda, loco. Yo porque no tengo el tiempo que ustedes tienen para jugar la porquería de Rancizo, loco. Si no le enseñara a ustedes cómo jugar esa mierda también. ¿Ustedes están loco, loco? ¿Ustedes les enseñó yo a batir esta mierda, loco? Por favor, coño, hablando, no sabía bate afuera, venga, le enseñé a bate afuera. A ti, a Fernando, a todos ustedes, a Anderson, a Manny, a todos. Enséñame a bate adentro. No, pero vea que usted le pichan a Pacheco, vea que usted, loco, no le pichan a Pacheco, loco, denle cuenta mala, loco. Entra. Ah, diablo, yo pensé que estaba detrás de Carlos ese sink. ¡Ey! Buen picheo. Es que nada, no puedo decir nada, Carlos. La vi de bola. Carlos, no han arreglado, eso no lo han arreglado, Carlos. Y el picheo está de lado, pero como quiera. Cuando le tiran el slider afuera, ajá. Mira, Carlos, se va a frisar de nuevo la vaina, loco. Gente, el hombre segunda de nuevo, loco. Loco, papi, ese internet tuyo está del diablo, loco. Vamos a mandar pruebas, mariconazo. Loco, yo jugué el día entero con Face 5 juegos, con Manny, jugué con Belete, jugamos Run Season. Nada más se vino a frisar cuando fue contigo y ahora se vino a frisar de nuevo. No, ya no vamos a jugar más, jugamos mañana, ya me voy a bañar para acostarme.